I think the mental aspect is everything. How hard you train, how mentally prepared you are to win and lose, and to be in all kinds of situations. I think that is the difference between winning and losing. I think life is about doing the right thing, and that goes for on the mats and off the mats. I try to carry my life always being positive and do the right thing so that when the situation happens, I've done my best. Not anymore. I think spirituality is something that lets you not to be. Spirituality is the center that you can maintain yourself in at all circumstances. I think that's what spirituality is, and that is the center of everything, to live in your life to the max.